Hi, I'm Angela Walters, and I'm excited to introduce you to my book, Free Motion Quilting with Angela Walters, the book in which I show you how to machine quilt just as though I were sitting with you at your machine. When I wrote this book, I wanted it to be very conversational. In fact, I talked aloud a lot when I was writing it, but I wanted it to be almost as if you were sitting down with a friend and they were telling you how to work your way through several designs. Now, what I love most about this book is I have up close pictures of the quilting with step-by-step detailed illustrations. So it's kind of like the best of both worlds. You can see exactly what it looks like when it's done and all the imperfections, because there's no such thing as perfection in free motion quilting. But you can also see step-by-step how to quilt it so that you can replicate that design. Now, I've arranged it so that it's easy to flip through and learn these designs. They're arranged by shape. So there's a circle chapter in which you learn swirls and pebbles. We move on to squares, but we also have arcs and leaves and meanders. So there's a lot of great designs, but what I'm really proud about is how the back of the book shows you how these designs actually look on modern quilts. So we don't just show you how to quilt it, we show you what it's going to look like if you want to use them on your quilts. I also try to give some ideas for picking out designs or where to put them on your quilts, because sometimes picking out the right design is harder than actually quilting it. So pick up a copy and see if you don't love it as much as I do.